Hi friends, this is your Dr. BP alias Dr. Bapuji Pullepu. Previous classes we discussed first order nonlinear PDAs, six types we discussed, and previous videos before that actually we discussed forming the PDE by eliminating constant, eliminating function, phi of u comma vt. Up to maybe it will come 13 videos, I hope actually 1 to 13 videos. Up to this is one part. From here is what second part, maybe in examination what, if this half maybe ask one question, remaining of what we are doing, Lagrange's linear equation, homogeneous differential equation, these are all dealing one type. So up to here you can prepare, maximum will get half of the portion NF or remaining half. Better you can concentrate all if getting the good marks. Now we see, we can prepare Lagrange's linear equations. How it's? Lagrange's linear equation means what? Maybe you have, this is the shape, capital P into small p, capital Q into small q, capital R, where P, Q, R is what our old friends, dou z by dou x, Q is equal to what? Dou z by dou y. Now, here, pack capital P, Q and R are functions of x, y, z, or maybe constants also, maximum you deal with x, y, z. Suppose if they given Lagrange's form, how you will form dx by capital P, dy by capital Q, dz by Q, this is the Lagrange's form. Now, solving this equation, two methods we follow strictly. Method of grouping. When you will go for method of grouping means what? Seeing the question dx by p, dy by q, dz by r. They will give the question like this, this you can form this form. Suppose the p is what purely in terms of x, q is what purely in terms of y, z is what purely in terms of r. What I will take? Taking these two, I will get one solution. Then integrating both sides, dx by p, dy by q. Integrating both sides, maybe I will get actually u of xy is equal to 0 is a c1. The one solution I will get actually. U x y equal, you can write as c1 actually. You get the equation that you can equate to c1. U of xy will get. And similarly, suppose if you take these two, or you can group first and last, you can group first and second, you group as you wish, you can match, maybe three permutations you will get. I may group dy by q is equal to dz by r. So it's purely in terms of y, purely in terms of means what you will get, maybe I will get v of y comma z is equal to c2. Now I will write generally solution. Phi of u comma v is equal to 0 or c1 c2 is equal to 0. This is the solution. This is what method of grouping. Suppose if I able to directly attack means I can attack. Sometimes I am not able to attack, then I can do method of multipliers. How you will do? Method of multipliers. Suppose if you take dx by capital P, dy by capital Q, dz by R. And previously I want to tell you before starting this, already in your lower standard you studied. Suppose 1 by 2 is equal to 2 by 4. This can write actually 1 minus 2 by 2 minus 4. Or you can multiply with some number and this fellow, this also can same ratio I will get. Suppose if you multiply with 3, 3 means what you will get? 3 by 6, this also 3, 3 means what? 6 by 12. Each ratio is equal. this fellow is equal to this fellow, this fellow is equal to this fellow, this fellow is equal to this fellow. So method of multiplication is what? This they may do some constant, they will multiply, add, and they will write LDX. Then once if you multiply this means what, immediately you can multiply this also, LDX plus MDY plus NDZ by LP MQ plus NR. Suppose if LP plus MQ plus NR is equal to 0 means what, immediately they can tell this is also 0. Then implies LDX plus MDY plus NDZ is equal to. See, actually because of denominator 0, it is not become 0. If you see deeply mathematically means what, each ratio I am equating. This fellow is equal to this fellow means what, actually this is 0 means what, if I bring this side means what, 0 into any fellow is equal to 0, obviously this is 0. That is the deep real meaning of the mathematics. Some people they will tell because of denominator 0 numerator cannot be. If you see, go and see deeply mathematically if you want explanation means what, because this is 0 means what, each ratio equal or not. So means what, suppose if you take this cell and this, if you equate means what, same fellow, this in this are same fellow, this and this are same fellow. With this fellow if you take one thing, then if you multiply this means what, 0 into this whole fellow is equal to 0, obviously this is 0. This is the way of doing. While doing the problems you can understand nicely. So immediately this, no need to go everything, go deeply, and I will tell once if that this is the 0 means what, immediately I will take LDX plus MT plus ND is equal to 0. Where what? L plus LX plus MY plus NZ is equal to G. One is one solution I can write. Getting or not? So this is the way of doing. One is what? Method of grouping and method of multipliers. This is the Lagrangian equation. We do 3 to 4 problems, you will understand. Px plus Qy is equal to z. See how nicely given. So this how can I write? Capital P is equal to x, that is what, capital Q is equal to y, capital R is equal to, this is what in Lagrange's form if you do dx by x dy by y is equal to dz by z. Taking 1 and 2, what I will get? Dx by x is equal to dy by y, integrating both sides. So what you will get? Log x is equal to log y. Answering purely in terms of log means constant also you can take log. So this is what? Log of x minus log y is equal to log c1. Then from this is what? X by y is equal to c1. Log of x by y is equal to log c1 if you are removing this. Then taking these two, what you will get? Dy by y is equal to dz by d. Same story, integrating on both sides, what you will get? Log y is equal to log z plus log c2. So log of y by z is equal to log c2. Removing log both sides, y by z is equal to c2. Now solution is what? Phi of c1 comma c2 is equal to 0. So phi of, what you will get? X by y, y by z is equal to, this is already we done actually, phi of u comma v, if you give me sort, if you solve means what, you will come back here. Now if you, they will, the question means you will get back the answer, if they give the answer also you will reach to question. This is the way of doing, reaching or not, it's very very important. Lagrange's linear guarantee question, these are the direct questions. Direct, if it is not direct means what, we do no problem actually. So grouping method, few problems I will do, then we will go for the multipliers. Try for the grouping. This exercise, P plus Q is equal to 1, P plus ZQ is equal to 1, XP plus YQ is equal to 2Z, X plus 2 into P plus 2YQ is equal to 2z, x square p plus y square q is equal to z square. Xp plus yq is equal to 0. 2p plus 3q is equal to 1. So these are the problems using the method of the grouping. I hope you can able to attack nicely, you will get the answer. If you don't get back, again old story, you can WhatsApp or text me at 9840045443. You can talk with me freely in Telugu or Tamil or Hindi, any language, in no problem. You can answer 9840445444. Text with me or WhatsApp. I'll come back with you within 24 hours. Kindly subscribe our channel and like and comment to improve our channel and give the suggestions. Thank you for watching our video. Bye.